waiting for this wonderful opportunity to get these divine human hands. This little boy is very, very grateful. And I'm very grateful for this opportunity to be the vehicle through which he gets this. And so for time, this gift is going to come directly from God's heart to you, right into your right hand. And then everything will grow, your whole body will grow, be a big holy being that will stay with you forever. And then you can use it for yourself to make yourself stronger, more healthy, so you can help your mother, help your grandfather, help others, okay? And other children. Soul, mind, body depends on the divine healing hands for this precious child. Soul transplant. Transmission. Mind transplant. Transmission. Body transplant. Transmission. All three join together as one. All three souls join together as one. Yo, na, 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 yo, 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 yo. How? 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 Thank you, thank you, thank you. Divine pendulum. Soul of the divine pendulum. Please down, give a download to this child. This too will be a gift that will stay with you forever. Soul, mind, body, transplant. Transmission. Na 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 na, yo 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 yo. How? 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 Thank you, thank you, thank you. And now special protection. Special light will go around you to protect you from physical harm, from any negative stuff, and also from a lot of diseases, so you won't get a sick when it gets a little sniffle. It's a wonderful gift. And these are special souls too. So my body transplant the divine protection package for this little boy. Transmission. All three join together as one. How? 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 Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations. Happy
Daddy is having a birthday today, so his daddy's birthday present is to get divine healing hands for his son.